heavy-handed. To say the least. My mother thinks I'll be an awful clutcher, 'cause I spill things from sternum too quickly. I'm far too loud. It's like, as soon as I've got an opinion, it just has to come out. I laugh at stupid things just 'cause they tickle me. And sometimes I wish I was like Mariella. She got some prick stick and she glued the lips together, so she never had to speak, never had to speak, never had to speak. People used to say she's as quiet as a mouse, she just doesn't make a peep. She marched to her wardrobe and she threw away the collar, because wearing black looks mysterious, but it didn't impress her mother. She wanted to dress a baby in patterns and flowers, but Mariella just crossed her arms and so she cried for hours. Mariella.